Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at McDonough, where the Eagles remain unbeaten with a win over John Carroll today. They go through the regular season without a loss, tied by St. Paul's on Monday, the only time they did not win all season long. Far left is Tunde Akinlesoto. In the middle is Connor Smith. And on my far right is Keegan Kelly. Tunde had a hat trick. Connor had a hat trick. Keegan Kelly had four goals today against John Carroll. Tunde, start off. Tell me what it means to have such a wonderful season. You still got a way to go. You got the playoffs coming up, but you're unbeaten.
Yeah, it's been a great year for us. We've been great all year. And then even when St. Paul's, we still scored a lot, three goals, and we just had to keep going.
Connor, how do you describe this overall effort of this team? And coming off a tie, which some of you kind of looked at as a loss, with a big, big win. You had five first-half goals today against John Carroll, and you had three of them.
Yeah, definitely. You know, coming off all these wins and stuff, we're still working hard. And obviously the tie with St. Paul's did feel like a loss, like you said, but we came back today. We wanted to rebound and be even better than we could, we knew, and score a lot of goals here.
All right, Keegan. Four consecutive assists out of the first five goals Jack Settlement scored to start the game. We don't have him with us, but hat trick, four assists. Talk about that, your contribution to today's win, and how you feel about going through this season without suffering a loss.
I just found myself in the final third a lot today and trying to make that extra pass, as we talked about before the game, because we have a lot of things to improve on after Monday tying. And I mean, we thought we deserved to win the game, and you're right, it did feel like a loss. So working on that stuff today and finding the extra man and creating those goals was what I worked on.
So you came out today as if, you know, you got a rebound from what happened on Monday, and you could see that in your performance. Get a shot at all three of you guys together again in this. Again, Tunde Akinlesoto has a hat trick, Connor Smith has a hat trick, and Keegan Kelly gets four assists. And you guys win big over John Carroll. Next Wednesday on this same field, you will be in the semifinals because you get a bye in the first round of the playoffs. And we'll see you then. Thanks for coming on.